بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
Alif Lam Mim. غلبت الروم في أدنى الأرض وهم من بعد غلبهم سيغلبون. في بضع سنين لله الأمر من قبل ومن بعد ويومئذ يفرح المؤمنون بنصر الله ينصر من يشاء وهو العزيز الرحيم وعد الله لا يخلف الله وعده ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون يعلمون ظاهرا من الحياة الدنيا وهم عن الآخرة هم غافلون.
Alif Lam Mim. The Romans have been defeated in the nearer land, and they after their defeat will be victorious. Within 10 years, Allah's is the command in the former case and in the latter, and in that the believers will rejoice in Allah's help to victory. He helped to victory whom He will. He is the Mighty, the Merciful. It is a promise of Allah. Allah faileth not His promise, but most of mankind know not. They know only some appearance of the life of the world and are heedless of the hereafter.
أَوَلَمْ يَتَفَكَّرُوا فِي أَنفُسِهِمْ مَا خَلَقَ اللَّهُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا إِلَّا بِالْحَقِّ وَأَجَلٍ مُسَمَّى وَإِنَّ كَثِيرًا مِّنَ النَّاسِ بِلِقَاءِ رَبِّهِمْ لَكَافِرُونَ أَوَلَمْ يَسِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَيَنْظُرُوا كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ كَانُوا أَشَدَّ مِنْهُمْ قُوَّةً وَأَثَارُوا الْأَرْضَ وَعَمَرُوهَا أَكْثَرَ مِمَّا عَمَرُوهَا وَجَاءَتْهُمْ رُسُلُهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ فَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيَظْلِمَهُمْ وَلَكِنْ كَانُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ يَظْلِمُونَ ثم كان عاقبة الذين أساءوا السوء أن كذبوا بآيات الله وكانوا بها يستهزئون.
Have they not pondered upon themselves? Allah created not the heavens and the earth, and that which is between them, save with truth and for a destined end. But truly, many of mankind are disbelievers in the meeting with their Lord. Have they not travelled in the land and seen the nature of the consequence for those who were before them? They were stronger than these in power, and they dug the earth and built upon it more than these have built. Messengers of their own came unto them with clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty. Surely Allah wronged them not, but they did wrong themselves. Then evil was the consequence to those who dealt in evil, because they denied the revelations of Allah and made a mock of them.
Allah yabda'u al-khalqa thumma yu'iduhu thumma ilayhi turja'oon وَيَوْمَ تَقُومُ السَّاعَةُ يُبْلِسُ الْمُجْرِمُونَ وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُمْ مِنْ شُرَكَائِهِمْ شُفَعَاءُ وَكَانُوا بِشُرَكَائِهِمْ كَافِرِينَ وَيَوْمَ تَقُومُ السَّاعَةُ يَوْمَئِذٍ يَتَفَرَّقُونَ فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ فَهُمْ فِي رَوْضَةٍ يُحْبَرُونَ وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا وَكَذَّبُوا بِآيَاتِنَا وَلِقَاءِ الْآخِرَةِ فَأُولَٰئِكَ فِي الْعَذَابِ مُحْضَرُونَ.
Allah produceth creation, then He reproduceth it, then unto Him ye will be returned. And in the day when the hour riseth, the unrighteous will despair. There will be none to intercede for them of those whom they made equal with Allah, and they will reject their partners whom they ascribed unto Him. In the day when the hour cometh, in that day they will be sundered. As for those who believed and did good works, they will be made happy in a garden. But as for those who disbelieved and denied our revelations and denied the meeting of the hereafter, such will be brought to doom.
فَسُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ حِينَ تُمْسُونَ وَحِينَ تُصْبِحُونَ وَلَهُ الْحَمْدُ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَعَشِيًّا وَحِينَ تُظْهِرُونَ يُخْرِجُ الْحَيَّ مِنَ الْمَيِّتِ وَيُخْرِجُ الْمَيِّتَ مِنَ الْحَيِّ وَيُحْيِي الْأَرْضَ بَعْدَ مَوْتِهَا وَكَذَلِكَ تُخْرَجُونَ.
So glory be to Allah when ye enter the night and when ye enter the morning. Unto Him be praise in the heavens and the earth, and at the sun's decline and in the noonday. He bringeth forth the living from the dead, and He bringeth forth the dead from the living, and He reviveth the earth after her death. And even so will ye be brought forth.
وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ خَلَقَكُمْ مِنْ تُرَابٍ ثُمَّ إِذَا أَنْتُمْ بَشَرٌ تَنْتَشِرُونَ. وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ خَلَقَ لَكُم مِّنْ أَنفُسِكُمْ أَزْوَاجًا لِّتَسْكُنُوا إِلَيْهَا وَجَعَلَ بَيْنَكُم مَّوَدَّةً وَرَحْمَةً إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِّقَوْمٍ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ. وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ خَلْقُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَاخْتِلَافُ أَلْسِنَتِكُمْ وَأَلْوَانِكُمْ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِّلْعَالِمِينَ. وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ مَنَامُكُمْ بِاللَّيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ وَابْتِغَاؤُكُمْ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يَسْمَعُونَ.
And of His signs is this: He created you of dust, and behold, you human beings, ranging widely. And of His signs is this: He created for you helpmates from yourselves, that ye might find rest in them. And He ordained between you love and mercy. Lo, herein indeed are portents for folk who reflect. And of His signs is the creation of the heavens and the earth, and the difference of your languages and colors. Lo, herein indeed are portents for men of knowledge. And of His signs is your slumber by night and by day, and your seeking of His bounty. Lo, herein indeed are portents for folk who heed.
وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ يُرِيكُمُ الْبَرْقَ خَوْفًا وَطَمَعًا وَيُنَزِّلُ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً وَيُنَزِّلُ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً فَيُحْيِي بِهِ الْأَرْضَ بَعْدَ مَوْتِهَا إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يَعْقِلُونَ. وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ تَقُومَ السَّمَاءُ وَالْأَرْضُ بِأَمْرِهِ ثُمَّ إِذَا دَعَاكُمْ دَعْوَةً مِّنَ الْأَرْضِ إذا أنتم تخرجون وله من في السماوات والأرض كل له قانتون وهو الذي يبدأ الخلق ثم يعيده وهو أهون عليه وله المثل الأعلى في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم.
And of his signs is this, he showeth you the lightning for a fear and for a hope, and sendeth down water from the sky, and thereby quickeneth the earth after her death. Lo, herein indeed are portents for folk who understand. And of his signs is this, the heavens and the earth stand fast by his command, and afterward, when he calleth you, lo, from the earth ye will emerge. Unto him belongeth whosoever is in the heavens and in the earth. All are obedient unto him. He it is who produceth creation, then reproduceth it, and it is easier for him. His is the sublime similitude in the heavens and in the earth. He is the mighty, the wise.
ضَرَبَ لَكُمْ مَثَلًا مِّنْ أَنفُسِكُمْ هَلْ لَكُمْ مِّنْ ما ملكت أيمانكم من شركاء فيما رزقناكم فأنتم فيه سواء تخافونهم كخيفتكم أنفسكم كذلك نفصل الآيات لقوم يعقلون بل اتبع الذين ظلموا أهواءهم بغير علم فَمَنْ يَهْدِي مَنْ أَضَلَّ اللَّهُ وَمَا لَهُمْ مِنْ نَاصِرِينَ.
He coineth for you a similitude of yourselves. Have ye from among those whom your right hands possess partners in the wealth we have bestowed upon you, equal with you in respect thereof, so that ye fear them as ye fear each other, that ye ascribe unto us partners out of that which we created? Thus we display the revelations for people who have sense. Nay, but those who do wrong follow their own lusts without knowledge. Who is able to guide him whom Allah hath sent astray? For such there are no helpers.
فَأَقِمْ وَجْهَكَ لِلدِّينِ حَنِيفًا فِطْرَةَ اللَّهِ الَّتِي فَطَرَ النَّاسَ عَلَيْهَا لَا تَبْدِيلَ لِخَلْقِ اللَّهِ ذلك الدين القيم ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون منيبين إليه واتقوه وأقيموا الصلاة ولا تكونوا من المشركين من الذين فرقوا دينهم وكانوا شيعا كل حزب بما لديهم فرحون.
So set thy purpose, O Muhammad, for religion, as a man by nature upright, the nature framed of Allah, in which He hath created man. There's no altering the laws of Allah's creation. That is the right religion, but most men know not. Turning unto Him only, and be careful of your duty unto Him, and establish worship, and be not of those who ascribe partners unto Him. Of those who split up their religion and became schismatics, each sect exulting in its tenets.
وَإِذَا مَسَّ النَّاسَ ضُرٌّ دَعَوْا رَبَّهُمْ مُنِيبِينَ إِلَيْهِ ثُمَّ إِذَا أَذَاقَهُمْ مِنْهُ رَحْمَةً إِذَا فَرِيقٌ مِّنْهُمْ بِرَبِّهِمْ يُشْرِكُونَ لِيَكْفُرُوا بِمَا آتَيْنَاهُمْ فَتَمَتَّعُوا فَسَوْفَ تَعْلَمُونَ أَمْ أَنزَلْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ سُلْطَانًا فَهُوَ يَتَكَلَّمُ بِمَا كَانُوا بِهِ يُشْرِكُونَ.
And when harm toucheth men, they cry unto their Lord, turning to Him in repentance. Then, when they have tasted of His mercy, behold, some of them attribute partners to their Lord, so as to disbelieve in that which we have given them. Unto such it is said, enjoy yourselves a while, but ye will come to know. Or have we revealed unto them any warrant which speaketh of that which they associate with Him?
وَإِذَا أَذَقْنَا النَّاسَ رَحْمَةً فَرِحُوا بِهَا وَإِن تُصِبْهُمْ سَيِّئَةٌ بِمَا قَدَّمَتْ أَيْدِيهِمْ إِذَا هُمْ يَقْنَطُونَ أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَبْسُطُ الرِّزْقَ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَيَقْدِرُ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يُؤْمِنُونَ فَآتِ ذَا الْقُرْبَى حَقَّهُ وَالْمِسْكِينَ وَابْنَ السَّبِيلِ ذَلِكَ خَيْرٌ لِلَّذِينَ يُرِيدُونَ وَجْهَ اللَّهِ وَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ
And when we cause mankind to taste of mercy, they rejoice therein. But if an evil thing befall them, as the consequence of their own deeds, lo, they are in despair. See they not that Allah enlargeth the provision for whom He will, and straighteneth it for whom He will? Lo, herein indeed are portents for folk who believe. So give to the kinsman his due, and to the needy, and to the wayfarer. That is best for those who seek Allah's countenance, and such are they who are successful.
وَمَا آتَيْتُم مِّن رِّبًا لِّيَرْبُوَ فِي أَمْوَالِ النَّاسِ فَلَا يَرْبُو عِندَ اللَّهِ وَمَا آتَيْتُم مِّن زَكَاةٍ تُرِيدُونَ وَجْهَ اللَّهِ تُرِيدُونَ وَجْهَ اللَّهِ فَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْمُضْعِفُونَ اللَّهُ الَّذِي خَلَقَكُمْ ثُمَّ رَزَقَكُمْ ثُمَّ يُمِيتُكُمْ ثُمَّ يُحْيِيكُمْ هَلْ مِنْ شُرَكَائِكُمْ مَنْ يَفْعَلُ مِنْ ذَلِكُمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَىٰ عَمَّا يُشْرِكُونَ
That which ye give in usury in order that it may increase on other people's property hath no increase with Allah. But that which ye give in charity, seeking Allah's countenance, hath increase manifold. Allah is He who created you, and then sustained you, then causeth you to die, then giveth life to you again. Is there any of your so-called partners of Allah that doth aught of that? Praised and exalted be He above what they associate with Him.
ظهر الفساد في البر والبحر بما كسبت أيدي الناس ليذيقهم بعض الذي عملوا لعلهم يرجعون قل سيروا في الأرض فانظروا كيف كان عاقبة الذين من قبل كان أكثرهم مشركين فأقم وجهك للدين القيم من قبل أن يأتي يوم لا مرد له من الله يومئذ يصدعون من كفر فعليه كفره ومن عمل صالحا فلأنفسهم يمهدون ليجزي الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات من فضله إِنَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ الْكَافِرِينَ
Corruption doth appear on land and sea because of the evil which men's hands have done, that He may make them taste a part of that which they have done, in order that they may return. Say, O Muhammad, to the disbelievers, travel in the land and see the nature of the consequence for those who were before you, most of them were idolaters. So set thy purpose resolutely for the right religion before the inevitable day cometh from Allah. On that day mankind will be sundered. Whoso disbelieveth must then bear the consequences of his disbelief, while those who do right make provision for themselves, that he may reward out of his bounty those who believe and do good works. Lo, he loveth not the disbelievers in his guidance.
وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ يُرْسِلَ الرِّيَاحَ مُبَشِّرَاتٍ وَلِيُذِيقَكُمْ مِنْ رَحْمَتِهِ وَلِتَجْرِيَ الْفُلْكُ بِأَمْرِهِ وَلِتَبْتَغُوا مِنْ فَضْلِهِ وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا مِنْ قَبْلِكَ رُسُلًا إِلَى قَوْمِهِمْ فَجَاءُوهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ فَانْتَقَمْنَا مِنَ الَّذِينَ أَجْرَمُوا وَكَانَ حَقًّا عَلَيْنَا نَصْرُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
And of his signs is this, he sendeth herald winds to make you taste his mercy, and that the ships may sail at his command, and that ye may seek his favour, and that haply ye may be thankful. Verily, we sent before thee Muhammad messengers to their own folk. They brought them clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty. Then we took vengeance upon those who were guilty in regard to them. To help believers is ever incumbent upon us.
الله الذي يرسل الرياح فتثير سحابا فيبسطه في السماء كيف يشاء ويجعله كسفا فترى الودق يخرج من خلاله فَإِذَا أَصَابَ بِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ إِذَا هُمْ يَسْتَبْشِرُونَ وَإِنْ كَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يُنَزَّلَ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ لَمُبْلِسِينَ فَانْظُرْ إِلَىٰ آثَارِ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ كَيْفَ يُحْيِي الْأَرْضَ بَعْدَ مَوْتِهَا إِنَّ ذَلِكَ لَمُحْيِي الْمَوْتَى وَهُوَ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
Allah is He who sendeth the winds so that they raise clouds and spreadeth them along the sky as pleaseth Him, and causeth them to break, and thou seest the rain downpouring from within them. And when he maketh it to fall on whom he will of his bondmen, lo, they rejoice. Though before that, even before it was sent down upon them, they were in despair. Look therefore at the Prince of Allah's mercy in creation, how he quickeneth the earth after her death. Lo, he verily is the quickener of the dead, and he is able to do all things.
وَلَئِنْ أَرْسَلْنَا رِيحًا فَرَأَوْهُ مُصْفَرًّا لَظَلُّوا مِنْ بَعْدِهِ يَكْفُرُونَ فَإِنَّكَ لَا تُسْمِعُ الْمَوْتَى وَلَا تُسْمِعُ الصُّمَّ الدُّعَاءَ إِذَا وَلَّوْا مُدْبِرِينَ وَمَا أَنْتَ بِهَادِ الْعُمْيِ عَنْ ضَلَالَتِهِمْ إِن تُسْمِعُ إِلَّا مَنْ يُؤْمِنُ بِآيَاتِنَا فَهُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ.
And if we sent a wind and they beheld it yellow, they verily would still continue in their disbelief. For verily thou, Muhammad, canst not make the dead to hear, nor canst thou make the deaf to hear the call when they have turned to flee. Nor canst thou guide the blind out of their error. Thou canst make none to hear save those who believe in our revelations, so that they surrender unto Him.
Allah الذي خلقكم من ضعف ثم جعل من بعد ضعف قوة ثم جعل من بَعْدِ ضَعْفٍ قُوَّةً ثُمَّ جَعَلَ مِن بَعْدِ قُوَّةٍ ضَعْفًا وَشَيْبَةً يَخْلُقُ مَا يَشَاءُ وَهُوَ الْعَلِيمُ الْقَدِيرُ وَيَوْمَ تَقُومُ السَّاعَةُ يُقْسِمُ الْمُجْرِمُونَ مَا لَبِثُوا غَيْرَ سَاعَةٍ كَذَلِكَ كَانُوا يُؤْفَكُونَ وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ وَالْإِيمَانَ لَقَدْ لَبِثْتُمْ فِي كِتَابِ اللَّهِ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْبَعْثِ فَهَذَا يَوْمُ الْبَعْثِ وَلَكِنَّكُمْ كُنْتُمْ لَا تَعْلَمُونَ فَيَوْمَئِذٍ لَا يَنْفَعُ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا مَعْذِرَتُهُمْ وَلَا هُمْ يُسْتَعْتَبُونَ
Allah is He who shaped you out of weakness, then appointed after weakness strength, then after strength appointed weakness and grey hair. He createth what He will. He is the Knower, the Mighty. And on the day when the hour riseth, the guilty will vow that they did tarry but an hour. Thus were they ever deceived. But those to whom knowledge and faith are given will say, The truth is, ye have tarried by Allah's decree until the day of resurrection. This is the day of resurrection, but ye used not to know. In that day their excuses will not profit those who did injustice, nor will they be allowed to make amends.
وَلَقَدْ ضَرَبْنَا لِلنَّاسِ فِي هَذَا الْقُرْآنِ مِنْ كُلِّ مَثَلٍ وَلَئِنْ جِئْتَهُمْ بِآيَةٍ لَيَقُولَنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إن أنتم إلا مبطلون كذلك يطبع الله على قلوب الذين لا يعلمون فاصبر إن وعد الله حق ولا يستخفنك الذين لا يوقنون
Verily, we have coined for mankind in this Quran all kinds of similitudes. And indeed, if thou comest unto them with a miracle, those who disbelieve would verily exclaim, Ye are but tricksters. Thus doth Allah seal the hearts of those who know not. So have patience, O Muhammad. Allah's promise is the very truth. And let not those who have no certainty make thee impatient.